Yo guys, so as you can tell from the title, this is gonna be like those Badlion like things that I used to do like February, I think. I was just like, you know, playing build and kind of talking just for a long period of time, usually around like half an hour. And as you can tell from the title, I'm gonna be doing a Q&A from this. And I just want to tell you guys so far, thank you guys for everything. Completely, like everything's set. Like I got the graphics card, 1070. And it's really good. It doesn't change my FPS so much for Minecraft, other than like other games. Like other games, it's insane. Like that thing is an insane beast for other games. But Minecraft, it doesn't really like change much. You know, it's still like 970 for Minecraft, but it's still an insane card. And I haven't played Minecraft that much lately, as in like the past few weeks, because my internet. Basically what happened, you guys know, like my internet derps, but it only derps at night. And so at night I would always like, you know, go play other games. And then when I got into other games, like we started playing like The Forest, and we started playing GTA, and we started like, I don't know, I just got into so many of these like random games. And it's like, oh god, I just pressed E. So many of these random games, and I got really into it. And I was just playing them, because Minecraft, if you guys didn't know, is actually like a really crappy game. And when I say that, I don't mean like, you know, it's crappy because like, you know, it's blocks or whatever. I'm saying it's crappy because the way it's built. And so it needs like a consistent upload speed. And when my internet derps, it literally, is this water? Oh, it literally derps to the point where it's like I'm ghosting everywhere for a decent amount of time, actually. And it's kind of annoying at the same time as like to the point where I don't even want to play. And that's why I started playing other games. And I got really into it, and I started playing that for like 3 weeks, and I didn't play Minecraft for like a full week, I think, at all. And then I was like, alright, whatever. And then my mic broke, and I wanted to record and stuff when I got my 1070. Yeah, my 1070. And I wanted to record and all that, but it was just really, like, I don't know, I didn't want to record with that mic. It was a snowball, but it just sounded really bad. I don't know. I think it was because of the distance, but it's not supposed to sound that bad. I'm doing horrible. Like I said, I haven't played Minecraft in a while. Well, that much lately. And even before, when I was playing Minecraft, like before it was started lagging, I was playing like stuff like pot. Like that was a really laggy hit right there. But I'm not lagging right now. It's just kind of weird that I got that hit. And am I gonna die? What's it called? What was I gonna say? I was playing like HE teams and like HE squads and stuff, and I wanted to start a let's play, but it's like, I tried formatting the video, and I just didn't feel right about it. Like, I didn't like the way it was formatted. It made it really difficult to want to upload that, you know? Like, it was just really weird formatting, and I didn't like the way it turned out. So I didn't upload it, but, I might keep trying, and I might just show you guys. Like, I might upload once as, like, a test, you know, see how well it does. If you guys actually want to see it, you know, I totally upload it, but I don't know how much you guys want to see it. But yeah, and I wanted to do this video on the beta, like the beta of, Badlion, season 13 beta, whatever. But the problem with that was that when I joined, all the queues were broken. So, like, if you joined a queue, you just sit, like, kind of, it just wouldn't do anything. Like, I was in it before, and it was doing fine. All the queues were working perfectly fine, and I don't know, it was really weird, but, kind of forgot, actually. I'm supposed to be doing a Q&A here. But, so, yeah, I just lagged right there. Like, my rod didn't shoot out right there. That was kind of weird. I want to back up in here, but, alright. They gave me enough room. He's gonna play Slava now? Maybe? Actually, guess not. Okay. Wow, I'm getting destroyed now. I'm gonna get hit into that lava? Never mind. I angled you wrong. Oh, he's on half heart. What's it called? What was I saying? Oh yeah, Q&A. I put it on my phone, but I didn't actually, like, that's awkward. Alright, so I'm gonna get into the Q&A. I did it on Twitter, so, like, for those that might have wanted to ask a question, you can ask in the comments. I'll try to reply. I can't promise anything, I'm sorry. But, first question is TDB asking what's a dome. I'm sorry, you're not allowed to know that. It's classified. And I missed that lava. Hello. Please back up. I don't know why I just... Did I play some? Hold on. Where's my water? I don't know if this is real or fake. And he's behind me. But basically, you're not allowed to know that, TDB. I'm sorry. It's not your information. Second is, why is your internet bad? I've I've somewhat concluded that it's something on my provider side. It's from personal research. It's a PON card or something, and basically it's like saturated or something, and I have to call my company to like have them fix it. And I told my mom, but I don't know if she's actually gonna call anytime soon. I think I have to remind her, but it's chill. But yeah, so I think it's like a PON card. Basically, it like split. It's like a splitter, from what I read and what I understand of it. It's like a splitter that splits into like 32, like people in my neighborhood's thing. So I don't know. That's what I've concluded it to be. I'm not sure if that's correct, but from reading about it, that's what like everybody with that problem seemed to fix it with resetting their PON card by calling the internet company or something like that. I don't know. It was weird. I was reading it like I was like I when it's nighttime and I'm lagging like that, I get really annoyed by it and I'm like I need to fix it and I go on like a hunting spree on how to fix it and it's just so annoying. But I just felt like I don't know, I had to fix that, but that is a sad question. I'm taking forever for these questions. When are you gonna do a face reveal or a setup tour? I've already done a face reveal. I've done multiple streams with face cam. Multiple meaning like three, but you know, and then a long time ago on Twitter, like I think November, I just lagged right there, or no, September or something, because I was on my way to school, and I did that, but you're gonna get hit in the lava, thank you. Remember, don't expect me to do well, because you're inspiration for YouTube as well as a person. I'd have to say for YouTube. I don't really have any, like, inspirations, you know, but if I had to pick one, I would say, what's it called? Oh, Jesus, I just got destroyed. I'd say Toxic Waste, you know? I don't know if all of you guys know who that is, probably not, but I know a lot of you guys know who that is, if you're OG, you know, but definitely him, if I had to choose, you know? Like, he was really chill, and he was about my size, a little bit smaller when he quit, but... You know, he's also an SG YouTuber. That guy's done. Let's see. How much wood would a truck chuck if a wood truck could chuck wood? Legit questions, only real questions. Serious wood. Alright, I'm just gonna skip that. Sorry. We'd be trying for season 13 global ore builds. Number one? No. I don't have the patience or the skill for that. To be completely honest. Can you sign my forehead? I cannot. You're probably very far. Can I have bad? No, you cannot. If you guys don't know, that's a TS rank on my TS. My TS is public. I feel like if I, like, put out on YouTube, I would, like, my TS would be a little bit full. But, you know, it is a public TS either way. And it already gets pretty full sometimes, which is not good because I don't know. I pay for everything, but it's, like, I don't know. Wait, hold on. I have to, like, kind of focus for this guy. Okay, he's done. Daddy says baked. Yes. Oh, by the way, I'm sorry I can't, like, put him on the screen. It's just, like, half an hour of, like, that's a lot of work. I'm lazy as is, dude. And this is, like, a lot of questions, so. Who's better, Kate or me? Ash, you're better. It's a dumb question. Why is Travis so stupid? Oh, it's Travis's birthday, dude. Don't say that. By the way, if you guys want... this is an order, okay, guys? You guys have to go to JustTravis24's Twitter and then say happy birthday. And if you do, I love you. And also tweet it at me, too, so that I know that you did. You guys are gods if you do. Because it is his birthday, July. I don't even know what day it is. I think it's 9th. I think today's the 9th. Pretty sure it's the 9th. You guys should be seeing us today, hopefully. Wow, I'm bad. How did I actually just fail that? That was awkward. Also, I need to get back to the questions. Baked says, I love you. I love you too, Baked. Why does your Wi-Fi suck? I went over this. It's all good. You didn't know, but I mean, you guys know. Hold on. This guy's gonna get dropped. Yeah, he's dead. No, I'm just kidding. what's your favorite Netflix show? I honestly don't like TV that much. Just because, I don't know, I feel like it's too stationary, if that makes sense. I don't know, I don't like sitting down and just watching something happen. I like, I don't know. I'm just like, I don't know. I don't like it. I don't like TV that much. There's some shows that I'm chill with, like, I don't know, The Walking Dead. I'll watch that and stuff. I feel like some of you guys are gonna hate me for that, and then, like, others are gonna love me for that, and then, I don't know. Am I in lava? I don't know. Okay. Am I a weeaboo? To be honest, dude, I have no clue who you are, so I'm gonna go ahead and say no. How much dank could a dank meme dank if a dank could dank memes? What? Have you ever hacked, and if so, what hacks? I have hacked before, and I've went over this multiple times, but, I mean, I'm sure some of you guys are new. Obviously, a long time ago, I used, like, Huzuni or whatever, like, everybody did. Well, obviously not everybody, you know what I mean. Is that... Also, back in, like, I don't know, July of last year, my friend just, like, we wanted to test whose NCP was better, and I thought Badlines would be better than Kohi's. So I went on Kohi, and I used this, like, auto-clicker. It was so stupid, but, I mean, I did. And, I used that auto-clicker, and I got banned really quickly, actually. And he won, and Badlion couldn't catch him until he, like, changed the delay to, like, 1ms. And he had to click with it as well. Which I thought was really weird, but that was a long time ago. So, I mean, GT was a little bit different back then. I don't know, it's still not... I don't know, like, I still feel like it should have caught him sooner. I mean, if he's on that fast, you know. He wasn't doing, like, ranked matches or anything, and neither was I was just not doing unranked and stuff, but the GG, or, anti-skid or whatever, the anti-skid caught it, and it banned me, and I just bought an unbanned, so I was chill. This guy is, like, destroying me? I'm dead. Oh, God. Alright, Daddy or Poppy? I don't know, dude. Opinions on pickles. Pickles, I don't know how I feel about pickles. I used to hate them, and then now I can stand them. Like, I don't know, you know? Favorite song at the moment? Dude, my favorite song changes so often. That's, I can't answer that without, like, it changes so often. Like, because I'm the type of person that'll, like, overuse, I guess you could say, overuse the song, and then I'd get bored of it right away. This is on my account, by the way, but... if you could only do one series, what would it be? Probably highlights, because that's, like, the most... I don't know. I like the product, you know? The product of highlights. Yami, yeah, you got the product, you know? I like the syncing. The syncing is, like, the best part to me. You know, editing. Edit, you know, yeah. Your favorite artist, music? Music artist? Dude... I honestly don't have a lot of favorites. You could ask me my favorite color, I wouldn't even know, dude. Honestly. So, I'm sorry, I can't answer that question, really. Like, truthfully, I guess. I could say good ones, but I mean, I don't think I could say, like... I don't know, favorites? Okay, I'm gonna put on background music after this, because I forgot that the playlist is almost done. This guy is going to kill me. Maybe? I don't know. Like I said, I haven't been playing that much. Don't expect godly PvP, you know? I sucked anyways, but I mean, I'm dead. I just want to see his health. Aw. It's really hard to look at my phone while I'm doing this. But... He's doing something? I don't even know what he's doing. But yeah. Let's see. How tall am I? I am 5'8" at... Well, actually, the last time I checked my height, I was like 5'9", I think. 5'8", 5'9". And that was, like, 7 months ago. I haven't actually checked my height in that long. This guy's running, but now he's aggressive, so I'm gonna go and assume he has higher health. Yeah, he has higher health. I can't scroll up right now. It's really weird doing this on my phone while playing, you know? And I'm dead. Awkward. Don't hit me, please. I'm fam. Actually, that reminds me. A long time ago, there used to be a Hive YouTuber named, like, TVEvenFana or something. And it was, like, Magix MC or whatever. I'm dead, holy. And, I don't know, he was, like, I guess you could say, like, inspiration. But that was more for, like, yo, this guy's good, and... Wow, I want to, like, be this good. And that was when I sucked, like, really bad. And I was also on, like, 30 FPS laptop. or not laptop, I wasn't on a laptop, it was a desktop, but it had like a 2.5 gigahertz, like, single core Pentium or something. It was a really bad CPU and like, integrated graphics, and it was bad. I went through that a long time ago, and honestly, it wasn't even that bad. Like, 30 FPS, when you're used to it, it's not that bad, especially when your computer knows how to, like, handle it, if that makes sense. Opinions on mustard? Mustard's okay, yeah. Where do you live? Asking for time zones. I live in Pacific Standard Time Zone, PST, Jafiel. Yeah, I'm PST, I live in Vegas. If you could only play one video game for the rest of your life, what would it be? Like, as in, like, one, like, series video game? I don't know why I'm asking. Like, you can reply back in recording. What am I saying? See, I'm used to doing this on streams. Which, Abdul asked, why am I not doing this on a stream? It's awkward. He was, like, the next one. But, the reason I'm not doing it on a stream is because I just wanted to get a video out since my mic broke and I just got the cord back. And, yeah. My nose itches. Hi. Oh, I just got stuck in a block? What? Hi. I'm eating a lot of heads right now, because I have, like, I don't know. I don't know why I'm eating a lot of heads, actually. I am so bad, holy crap. Okay. One game? Probably, like, I have no clue, actually. It wouldn't be Minecraft, though. What's your favorite color? Oh god, we already went over this. I can't pick, dude. I'm sorry. Favorite song? I don't know, dude. I have no clue. See, like, whenever I find a favorite song, I always edit to it, and then I get bored of it. It's like, wow. Jesus. Famous Plus spamming. Get banned, kid. Crap, I just clicked it. My bad. Weirdest life experience. I have no clue. That's... Yeah, I have no clue. Weirdest. I can't think of any, but I know I've had, like, really weird ones. See, like, I don't know. I can't think of things. If you ask me, like, a good song, I won't be able to think of it, but then I'll be like, yo, this song's good. Yo, this song's good. Yo, this song's good. I don't know. It's like that, you know? You gotta bring the song to me, and then I'll say, like, yo, yeah, I got this, and then, oh, yeah, look at this song, too. Alright, now I'm talking about music. What am I doing? And somebody's messing around TF. Hey, I don't see TS. Why is it whenever it froze right there? That's bad. That's not good. My CPU is overwhelmed right there. It couldn't handle everything. Oh my god, who was typing? I swear I'm going to shoot you. Oh my. Don't make me shoot you. Alright, I'm gonna have to go check what that is real quick, but this guy's gonna die first, hopefully. Yeah. Alright, I'm checking. Jesus. Alright, I'm leaving. Okay. No more CS. Oh wait, I was supposed to turn on music so long ago. Yo, this is a good song here. I'll show you a good song. Actually, well, the thing about this song is that it's like good, bad, good, bad, good, bad. And it's mostly good. Alright. And it's also copyrighted, so I gotta keep it kinda quiet, so you guys gotta listen. It's... Alright, I'm sure you guys can hear that fine. That should be over, like, more than enough. I actually kinda wanna turn it down. Cause it is copyrighted, I don't want this getting blocked anywhere, like the one video did. This is still kinda loud. Alright, hopefully that's good. It looks like you guys can barely hear it. I kinda want you to barely hear it. Actually, I wanna at least kind of hear it. Just listen. Was lonely. Alright, let's go to the next question. What are my Mineshaft settings? Minecraft settings? I don't know. My Minecraft settings aren't that good. Like, you know, I have this turned down because, like, on Badlion, it doesn't go any further than 4. Actually, it does in this, but I mean, in, like, QHDs and stuff, it stops at 4, so it doesn't even matter. See, I like this part, and then, like, right here. right there, it ruins the song. It's, I lost interest right there. Like, I like it, and then it's like, no, I don't like this. And it's like, at that point that it's like, ew, this is disgusting, please stop. Alright, next second, is Honey Badger still a thing? Yes and no. Like, there's like, no teams right now, so like, but yes, like, the chat's still there, and it's kind of active, I don't know. There's like, something going on that I was like, I didn't actually understand because I wasn't like, paying attention. But I mean, basically like, there's a like, mini tournament or something, I don't know, something like that. And I don't know, I think they're thinking about doing it. I don't actually understand, but I wasn't really paying attention. I'm dead. Awkward. Hayden. See, like, this part I like again. 80 degrees, I'm coming. A lot of you guys like my, like, music taste. But it's like, I only like songs that I really like. Does that make sense? Like, there are songs that are, like, okay and I'm chill with them, but, like, I don't like them. I don't, like, show you guys them. Because, like, they're not that good. And I want you guys to, like, see the good ones, you know? You know? Alright, next question. Are you a BlueDeww? Yes. Why am I not modding to stream yet? I have no clue. When can I get server admin? I don't know. How do you record in block game? What are your settings? How do I record? I use OBS. GG. Call me a pinger. I think I'm gonna kill myself. How long have I been doing YouTube and Twitch? Only like a year. Honestly, I've been like really lucky. Basically, oh god, I just got comboed. I never thought it would. I'll explain in a sec, hold up. Never want you to go. See, and then here, so I get messed up again. See, it's like when her voice goes really high, it's like, ew, I don't like this song anymore. Like that. Like, it's loud and high, and it's like, please shut up. You just ruined it. It was a good song, too. I don't know. We're just trading right now. I pre-headed, though, so I should be winning. And I'm dead. I just lost, like, a 1600. That's kind of depressing. Hold on. Okay. So the question is... Question is, how long have you been doing YouTube and Twitch, and do you ever think you would get this famous? First off, I don't like the term famous at all. Like, I don't know. Like, I still play Minecraft. I don't feel any different. Like, I just play Minecraft and people watch, you know? That's, I don't see it as famous at all. Like, I'm Minecraft famous. That's not, like, something to be accomplished with, I guess. And then, oh, here's Eminem. I like Eminem. Alright, sorry. But I started around April. It was the first... Okay, well, it was the first or last Sunday of spring break. I just pressed E again. I've done this like 3 times. It was the last Sunday of spring break, and that was my first, like, official stream. And I'll explain later. I saw somebody tweeted, like, how I started or something. I'll explain that later. Alright. So we'll get to that later, hopefully. Yo, this actually might go over 30 minutes, just saying. Who do you usually play with on Mind Man Game? I usually play with Travis, the OG, for the most part. Like, that's who I play with the most. But yeah. Keyboard and mouse? I like the Death Adder and the Black Widow. That's what I have. So that's the only thing I'm gonna say. I like them both. I recommend both of them. If another is better, I wouldn't know. I've only used these. Well, and I've used the Deathstalker, and, like, it was good, but I like the Black Widow better. Did I say? I don't even know what I said. I meant the Black Widow keyboard, at least. I cannot aim right now. I think this is the video's up right now. Alright, can I get front rank on yours? Yes? I'm sorry, but no. Cause like, front rank can join some of the channels that I join, and I don't know, I don't feel like, I'm sorry. It's like, it's kind of useless for people who, cause it's a long story. You could like, kind of abuse front rank by joining like, people's channels that they don't want you to join, you know? so I'm sorry. I just like try to give it to, you know, actual friends who I know only will join channels that I join. But yeah, sorry. what? I don't understand that. Do I sell my virginity? It's kind of weird. I don't know what you would consider it. I'd say no. I mean, yes, I still have it. Yes. As in, yeah. That's correct. Isn't this the kid that destroyed me earlier? I felt like I was on fire for some reason. I felt the need to do that. This guy was the guy who destroyed me, I'm pretty sure. Do I still have it? I did not. It's fake. This guy takes, like, such little KB. He's not even that low. He's kind of sweaty, you can tell. I'm dead. Yep. That's like, let's see. Where do you see yourself in 10 years? P.S. Daddy Chris, I love you. Where do I see myself? I have no clue. It's like, I don't know. How long have you been in this community? What was your favorite time? I've been in this community since like 2013, I think. Back on Hive. I don't know if I'd consider that Minecraft community, I guess. Not in like, you know, whatever, but I'm dead. Jesus. I'm bad. Holy crap. I haven't actually played like a UHC where I've done well in probably 5 months, so I'm really like, I don't know. I haven't really played that many UHCs, period, but I mean, that's why you guys have been seeing like all the, plus my computer was doing that weird thing and it was like I couldn't fight, I couldn't play a UHC because like it would lag and I only like to like stream UHCs and stuff. Oh, I'm dead. He's gonna hit me into that, yep. I don't know why I said that. But, pretty sure we killed the guy last time. One and a half? Half? Oh, there. Took forever. But yeah, I played Hive from 2013 to middle 2014, I think. And that was honestly, like, the best days of SG in my community, or in my opinion. And yeah, I don't know, it was so fun, and I didn't expect to win, and that's the one thing I hate, like these fights, if I lose, well, I don't get mad, obviously, but I used to play COD a lot, and I was, like, semi-pro on COD, and I'd get really mad if I lost, because I expected to win, like, almost all the time, and if I didn't, something was wrong, and I didn't like losing a lot, so, what's it called? So I'd get mad, and when you have no expectations for yourself, you don't get mad, and when you win, you are happy. For like, instead of, because when you like expect something of yourself, you expect to win. There's no gratification. Sure, that's a word. Gratification. You know, no, there's no satisfaction for it, and like, I don't know. You don't feel like, I don't know. You don't feel like you did much, because, you know, you expected to win. You expected that to happen. Say you expect, I don't know, you bet on this one thing. Say it's a horse race. One horse goes, you know, 20 miles an hour. The other horse, like, 2 miles an hour. You're not surprised when you win. Okay, this sounds so cocky. I'm just gonna stop talking. You guys understand what I mean. Anyways, there's a point where it's like, I don't like this anymore. And I didn't expect much when I played Hive. I expected to like have fun, and it was fun. And yeah, you know, I don't like this guy's name, Fat L. Does this guy have a Dante Alex skin? I could just walk up to a mic and just bust. So. But what's it called? But yeah, so that I guess that answers that question. Very overextended question, I guess. Or overextended answer, more or less. I feel like this guy's pre-heading me, but I can't even tell. He's out ahead, so I was ahead. There's no way he had 6 gaps already, so. I think he's 6 and Oh right, 5-0 now, but actually I think he pre-gapped as well. Oh, this is another Eminem song. I just made like a playlist kind of. It's like 25 songs, but I mean, it's very small and it's not like insanely good yet. Well, I don't know if it's ever gonna be insanely good. I just have to like reposition my mouse right there. Winner takes it all, so take it all. But yeah, wait, what? I had like 2.5. Didn't I have 2.5 words? I don't know. I wasn't really looking at my monitor. How did I start gaming? I played like stupid games like, I don't know, poker or whatever, because my dad had like a PS2 or something when I was really young, and I had like a PS2 with like some poker game and like golf games and what are like stupid games, you know? Well, not stupid, but you know what I mean. And like I'd play those, and then one day there was like this party that I had to go to when I was like 9 or something, and I started playing World at War. Cause this like really little kid, like 4 or 5, was playing Wii. Like he was on the Wii playing World at War. And this is gonna be a really long video, I'm sorry. But I started playing COD with him, and it was World at War, and we just took turns doing the single player, and I didn't know for the longest time that you could do multiplayer until one day when I was grounded. I snuck on, yeah, and I found out about multiplayer. I didn't even care, my dad came out, and I'm like, ugh, I was mad, you know, I was getting mad. I expected something back then, actually. I just realized that, that's kind of depressing. But, like, I wasn't good or anything, but I didn't like dying in COD, and I don't know. I started playing then, and then I got all the CODs from then. Well, I got them, but I didn't like them. I like Black Ops, Black Ops 2. I played Ghost a little bit, and that's when I quit. Came to Minecraft. That's when I started playing Hive, then MCSG, then Hive again. Then I quit Hive completely, because there was so many hackers. It was just, like, overrun with, like, hackers and... and then I went to MCSG, did clans. Clans were fun. I really like clans. And then I went to Badlion because Minecraft, or MCSG, Minecraft. MCSG went to 1.8, and it just like ruined it. And I was like, no, I'm not dealing with this. So I went to Badlion, and then started playing UHC. Started getting good at UHC. Started streaming, and then here I am, a year later. what made you do Twitch? There was a friend of mine named Maxon, and he wanted to know what was happening in the UHC a lot of times. So he'd have me stream, because I just got a new computer. I was like, yo, I can stream, I can do all this stuff, I can record and stuff. He's like, yo, stream it. And I didn't expect, like, I was just using, like, Shadow Player or whatever to stream, and I wasn't expecting to, like, I turned my mic off and everything, then I kill 6-0. For my first like official stream, quote unquote, and I kill 6-0 and I get 200 followers like instantly. And from then, I like always got 20 plus viewers for like every stream, and I started winning more. And when you win more, you get more followers, viewers. Then they started noticing me, and then I got like decent, like sized, and yeah. So there's that. So that's how I started Twitch. I started YouTube in like August of 2014 or something. Just doing MCSG videos, got to like 100 subs, and I started that, and that's when I started doing like well for myself as far as like, you know, YouTube and everything. Would you rather kill yourself or commit suicide? I think I'd rather kill myself. See what, no, okay. How's your YouTube experience? My YouTube experience is like awesome, dude. Thank you. And I have to thank you guys for that. Since this is like kind of like midway through the, what's it called, video, I guess, you know, and probably most people left by now, for those that are actually still here, comment, I don't know, something, comment like Expriorio, whatever that account name is, Expriorio, X, like this, oh god, no, don't make me do that, Bray, oh god, it won't even let me tap his name, just put X Nestorio, that's it, just put X Nestorio, okay, that's all I gotta do. What do you do in your free time rather than Minecraft? I used to go out with like friends like every day, but over the summer I haven't been doing that because it's so hot, it's like impossible. Even at night, it's like 90 degrees at night. At like 3 in the morning, it gets to the point where it's like 80, which is fine, like it feels good and all, but I think I've been to the lake more than I've been, like, cause like the lake is like 90 degrees, like Lake Mead. It's like 90 degrees right now. It's freaking nice. Like, it's really nice. Actually, it's like almost too hot at the, it's like to the point where it's almost too hot, literally. So, I don't know. I haven't really been doing much, like, I don't know. I haven't been doing that many things with friends lately. Just because it's so hot, you can't, like, go out. And my phone just fell. It fell off my keyboard. It's, like, on the edge of my keyboard, but... And I'm dead. I've been searching for God. He's gonna get hit. He's angling himself really bad. Well, he is higher health than me, I'm pretty sure. Call. Cause lately I feel like I'm not your sister at all. Alright, would you rather record on, or would you ever record on Hypixel if people ever watched and enjoyed it? I would totally, yeah. If you guys actually want me to record Hypixel, I totally will. Like, just tell me, you know. What are my PC specs? I have a 1070. I have i7-4790K. I have some SSD card. I'm like trying to think. I have a 2 terabyte like hard drive. I have a 650 like power supply. I have, I don't remember other stuff. 650 power supply. And I can't even think. What else do I have? I have like 16 gigs of RAM. I'll put the exact things in the description, maybe. I think I have a PC part picker already like made from when I did it, but I don't have the 1070 in there because it's like really old. That's from like December. For the destination right by the Eiffel. I'm dead. I'm just gonna fight this. No, please don't shoot me. I just wanna fight. I have to heal. But basically, it's like a really good PC for like other games, but Minecraft is like, you know, just average. Oh, that's awkward. Don't shoot me. He shot me. That was rude. Let's see, what are your PCs like? What inspired you to do streaming at YouTube? YouTube, I always wanted to do YouTube just because, like, I don't know. I don't actually know, but I just wanted to. Favorite food? Dude, favorites. I'm bad at favorites, man. I don't know what favorites are. Nah, for real, I'm like really bad at favoriting things. But let's see. How many brothers and sisters do you have? I have one younger sister, and that's it. Why haven't I been posting? Basically, well, first thing was the graphics card, and I really wanted to get the graphics card fixed, but it was really difficult. Cause like right before I got my graphics card, it was as soon as I got it, almost like a day before, is when my mic broke, and I was like, all right, I really don't want to be, you know, doing whatever with my mic, or like I don't want to be like recording and uploading with my mic currently, and I didn't really have anything like, you know, ready, I guess you could say. I didn't have anything ready. I didn't, you know, I wasn't even playing UHD really, and a lot of people are like wondering why my UHDs are like always old, you know, they're always like, they're old UHDs that are from like a year ago or like, I don't know, 6 months ago, 9 months ago. They're just old highlights, old videos, just, or other people's, like people are, I don't know why. People don't understand that I've been editing like for other people. They're so dumb. I don't understand like why, what's so hard to understand? Like, I'm not re-uploading something. I edit it for them and then, I don't know. I don't understand that, but I don't understand how they don't understand with my, yeah, I don't know, but it was just like a big thing, and I want to start doing these, but it's like, this is already 40 minutes long, this is going to take forever to render. As for favors, okay, so this is the last one. What's your favorite pack that isn't Huawei's? I like this pack, actually, and this pack's nice. I think that's it. What else should we do? I want to talk about season 13 real quick. Season 13 was... I've been playing the season 13 beta, and the knockback is horrible. The knockback, you take like so much knockback. Somebody who like bows you, it feels like you have punch one at least. Like, just feels like you have punch one, and it's bad. It's really bad. and I don't know, I really don't like it. The KB is like so much. Me and OG were playing Kohi, like we were playing Unranked Kohi right here, but on the beta, and we would get one hit and we'd exchange and we'd take so much knockback. We'd be like, wait, I'm gonna hit you, pretend that's OG. I get in his range, I hit him, he knocks back all the way to over here, I knock back all the way to over here. I was just right here, like, Badlion needs to fix that. I don't like that. That's bad. Big no-no. You just take so much KB. And there's so, like, obviously it's beta, so I mean, like, these are just, like, constructive criticism in my eyes. Every time I'd join something, it would take, like, 2 minutes after I, like, killed them. I would just stand in the, thing. Like, I'd be here. I'd just be, like, here. Like, I killed him. Where is he? Like, I don't know. You just stay there for a while. It was really weird. I don't know why. But I think that's about it. There's no more questions, but, I was gonna talk about something else. If you guys want me to do HD squads, like, tell me. If you guys want Hypixel videos, I don't know how much you guys like them, but I'm down to do them, you know? If so, like, what kind of things? Like other things to upload, you know? I just need other things to upload. Because, I don't know, I haven't been playing UHC that much, and I don't really care about build like this. Like, I don't know, I kind of just drain myself all the time. Like, look, like, I just got this account to, like, 2300, and then I was, like, really bored, and I just, like, I didn't purposely drain myself, so, like, don't ban me, you know? I'm just, like, doing bad like this. Like, I'm not paying attention completely. Yeah. I just, like, get TP'd back because I get stuck in that block. This is the guy that killed me earlier, I think. Yeah. Also, I'm really sorry that, like, some countries blocked that Dante's highlights. I felt bad because, like, Dante got a lot less views, and so did I, but I mean, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter for me. When it's me, I don't really care. When it's somebody else, I feel bad. but that's it for the questions. But I think that's it. I have a text document open that I, like, quote-unquote got ready. Everything's fixed now, so that's good. The Badlion beta, you know, whatever. If you guys want, I can, like, right now I'm using OBS to record. And, you know, like, OBS is okay, but I want to teach you guys how to do things and, like, I don't know what he's doing. What is he? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. What are we doing? 1, 2, 3. Oh, that was kind of rude. I'm not gonna sprint, okay? Wait, it just sprinted. Aw. Unpredictable. Till I fade away. Alright. For those that, you know, those that want, you know, leave a like, love you guys. I think I'm gonna start doing the like goals again. I don't know, I might, I don't know. It really does motivate me to, like, make more videos and stuff and make, like, you know, more of these videos where I just talk to you guys, you know. I'll do a how I PvP video. I know a lot of people wanted that. So, okay. I don't hate you. I love you. Anyways, if you guys want me to do other games, since I've been playing other games a lot, you know, definitely tell me. I'm completely okay with that. I want to stream more, but as soon as it hits 809 every day, it always just crashed my stream, and it's really annoying, but hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, love you guys. See ya.